center locks in. I think if we crawl, we'll be fine. It's gonna be a slow ride into Sioux Falls. Real slow ride. That isn't why I say, you know, go until the road closes or until you reach your limit. I made a post in YTTA and some people don't like it, but a lot of companies do have policies that you go until the road's closed. The key here is try to keep a lug of gear. That way you don't spin the wheels. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm lugging it at 40 in gear. That way it keeps my torque down off of it. Off. Yeah, I really don't think they believe in snowplows. It'll be a long vlog. It was a good day until I hit this point. Sun is trying to come out. I do got wheel spray, so I'm good at that point. My problem is I got visibility issues. One minute you can't see, the next second you can. I'm kind of working the steering wheel like back and forth to keep it true. Hopefully the trailer will stay there. Alright, we'll see you in a bit. They're supposedly pulling a trailer out up here. Literally, he put the fucking tires on my truck.